Sure, you come for Danny and Chris, but you stay to watch these fools.
Welcome back to the channel. Hit the red button. Let's get into it. It is Gray Days, What's in the Eye. This is the group that was formerly Chester Bennington's group. I found that out through the comments.
Okay.
We've recently been hit up by somebody who said that we are extremely slow at getting back to the request. I have two things to say to that. One, we've been getting a lot of requests. And two, I was doing it in the wrong order. So what happens is, I'll write it on a, I have this thing called Notepad on my phone, which I'm sure most people do. When I add a new entry to the Notepad, I push the one that was previously in there down one slot.
Which it shouldn't be.
Which I shouldn't be doing, but that's the quickest way to do it. So now I found a way to, you know, now I'm doing it correctly. So here we go. This is Great A's, What's in the Eye, and are you ready?
I'm ready. It gives me that, like, 90s alternative rock feel. I know. Whenever they said, Fiesta.
Yes.
Like, yeah.
So actually, thank you for suggesting this one, because I'm digging it so far. Yeah, I like these type of rock songs because they're like, they're very simple, like lyrically simple, but you obviously have to wonder like what the deeper meaning is.
Right.
I'm liking it. I like it, so. Yes, yes, I would add it to a playlist.
So I would add it to a playlist. Pretty simple lyric-wise. I mean, I don't know.
If it was meant for like a special friend or something, try to slow it down.
I was wondering what you were going to, what were your thoughts on it?
It has to be with some type of person that, like, a special friend or something. I don't know. Maybe someone passed away.
Slow down
or
on
like,
life
yeah.
type of shit. I like it.
Yeah, I like it.
Good suggestion or good request. It's not too common that Danny and I both like the rock song. Typically, it's me. So, that's cool. Hit the red button, tell a friend, and come back for more.
All right, bye.